Hi, I'm Brian, and you're watching Someplace or Another. And today I'm in Boonville, Missouri, at the Mitchell Car Museum. Let's go check it out. And it's hot out here. Hope the air conditioner is working. Let's go. So you have to get an appointment to see this museum.
Fenders on that one are leather. You can see the stitching.
Okay.
Yeah, the crank. Yeah, the crank's on the front, so.
It's a Mitchell roundabout. Some
here is
one. Horsepower, 9.
I'm going to honk the horn here, so.
All right.
It's a little loud. All right. Two cylinder.
That's your,
The spokes and the wheels are all made out of hickory.
It's a brass tank with copper horizontal too.
Two more colors. Oh, nice. Are you going to get a bigger spot? Or?
Oh, we have a bigger spot.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, this is not anywhere near.
All right.
We start it out here, then we.
Oh, okay.
It's right up.
All right.
This one's a 1906. These two are both 1906 models. But that one's got pinstriping and a lot of brass.
This is
fancy. And this one's basic, and it's just depending on what they wanted to pay when you ordered the car. You wanted the basic model, but these are metal. Those are metal.
It says wooden is the fenders. Are wooden fenders.
Yeah,
wooden.
And most of the body, most of the frame is wood on.
Because you can see the wood grain.
Yeah.
Yes.
What is that?
That is cool.
That's what he did.
A little shop. Nice. This one's a 1914. Smells old. Cool. I say it's 14. Let's get the hood off. That's the hood right there. Look at these engines. Whoa. It's a big one. This one's a 1910. Old limo.
What did this building used to be?
It's a chicken pantry.
Cool. This one's a 1911. Rider too.
So my question is, what is the whole collection worth as a whole?
Oh, I have no idea. Yeah, you're looking at a lot of high dollar.
Oh, you are. You're not. Yeah.
And
so that was a six cylinder.
Look at their delivery truck. Not a lot of room for deliveries.
So it's really matching.
Really?
And then you have a bigger stretch with the room seats.
Gotcha.
Suspension. Yeah. I'm going to start to look at the windshield. It's two pieces. That's interesting. Did I see this car already? I might have. Three passengers. I like the color. That's one wild outfit you got on there. Going out of the town. Humorous. Maybe it's just me. This. can buy this one. Last look at the room. Well, that was pretty neat, don't you think? Ooh, sun to my eyes. Can you see me squinting? let's go this way. Thanks for watching. I will see you guys someplace or another. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and most importantly, have a great day. Bye. Stay tuned for more adventure to come. Subscribe, like, share, and thanks for watching. Bye.